Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Mir Salman Ali. I am the consultant microbiologist at National Reference Laboratory, Apollo Diagnostics, Hyderabad. The only way to know for sure if you have HIV is to get tested. You can't rely on symptoms to tell whether you have HIV or not. Knowing your HIV status gives you the powerful information so that you can take the next steps to keep yourself as well as your partner healthy. If you test positive, you can take medicine to treat HIV. By taking HIV medicine daily as prescribed, you can make the amount of HIV in your blood, that is your viral load, very low. So low that a test can't detect it, called as undetectable viral load. Getting and keeping an undetectable viral load is the best thing you can do to stay healthy. If your viral load stays undetectable, you have effectively no risk of transmitting HIV to a HIV negative partner through sex. If you test negative, there are more HIV prevention tools available today than ever before. There is also another scenario where if you are pregnant, you should be tested for HIV so that you can begin treatment if you are HIV positive. If a HIV positive woman is treated for HIV early in her pregnancy, the risk of transmitting HIV to her baby can be very low.